UAE-based organization that's developed a revolutionary new control system for solar power generation. And what it does is that it's been able to reduce the cost of solar power down to competitive to fossil fuels, and as well run industrial and commercial loads at the same time.
We are one of the largest manufacturers of cable management systems, comprising of trays, trunking, ladders, metal framing, as well as a flow systems. And we do supply in all the countries across the GCC and MENA region. As far as the market conditions are concerned, UAE looks to be pretty promising to us with 2020 in the offset, as well as the markets like Qatar. We have very high plans for the World Cup 2022. And also we are doing extremely well in Saudi Arabia. We actually cater to all the sectors, commercial, residential, oil and gas, industrial, as well as the projects related to the power sector. So we do have a fair share in all these segments, and we do expect those shares to multiple in the years to come.
We provide cable support systems for the supply to various industries. Wherever cable has to be run, we provide the solution to support that cable, whether it be in commercial towers or whether it be in petrochemical plants. But wherever cables need to be run, we provide that support. We have supplied into various petrochemical plants in Abu Dhabi and many of the major commercial towers in Dubai. One of the main projects that we have supplied in recent years was the Dubai Metro, where we supplied both the red and the green line for the main cabling. We are looking for partners across the MENA region, and we are embarking upon a development to explore and develop those regions, and yes, we'll be looking for partners.
Electricity is all about power, be it on the generation, transmission or distribution, lighting, renewable or nuclear sectors. It's one of the oldest and largest running